can't be the only person on the planet that didn't know that you can just pick a piece of fruit off of a tree and eat it. I had a friend come over a few weeks ago, and she was like, Carly, why do you have a bag of lemons in your fridge? And I said, oh, well, I use lemons in my cooking a lot, and sometimes I put them in my sparkling water. And she was just like, no, but why do you have a bag of lemons from the store? And I said, oh, well, sometimes I cook with them, and I also put them in. And she said, no, you have a lemon tree outside. And I said, okay. And she said, so why do you buy lemons? And I said, because I cook with them. And she said, Carly, you have a lemon tree. You just pick the lemons off the tree and you put them in your food or in your sparkling water. And I said, don't you have to do something to them? And she said, what do you mean? And I said, you don't have to do anything to the lemons? And she was pretty upset, which I guess I am one of the very few people. I didn't think that I was one of the very few people, but maybe I am one of the very few people that didn't know that there is nothing that you have to do to a lemon before you eat it from a tree. You can just take it off the tree. Am I the only person? I'm 28, for reference. Am I the only person? Say no.